power will now and forevermore. Let us say together.